A woman was killed when her bicycle collided with a tractor-trailer truck this afternoon in Nashua. The accident happened on Salina Avenue. It's just off of 101A. Our Jennifer Gannon spoke with a witness. She joins us live from Nashua with more on our top story tonight. Jen.
Well, Shelley, police say that woman was riding her bike through the back of this parking lot here and that she entered the roadway just as that truck was passing by.
I heard a loud bang, and then we all ran outside.
It was just before 6 o'clock Friday afternoon when police say a woman on a bicycle collided with this UPS truck. Ken Gerton was working at the Jiffy Lube right next door when the accident happened.
So a lady laying underneath the truck with blood all around her.
You can see a mangled bicycle on the ground not far from a shoe believed to belong to the victim. Several people rushed over to help the woman as she was lying on the ground.
Brought out some shop towels and stuff and asked a few questions, and people just swarming the place.
Witnesses say it looks like the victim was dragged several feet before the truck came to a stop.
And she fell off her bike and then got caught underneath. She got dragged.
Ken says the woman was unconscious as they waited for first responders to arrive.
She wasn't breathing at all. She wasn't breathing until the ambulance got here and they helped her with the breather. Got her breathing, not on her own, but with that machine.
The woman was later pronounced dead. Police say at this point the driver of the truck is not being charged. They shut down a section of Salina Avenue for several hours Friday night as they investigate to determine exactly what happened.
Now, police have not released the name of the victim here tonight, pending notification of family members. Reporting live in Nashua, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.